Hi everyone. So today I had a few errands to run in Tokyo. I had a salon appointment in Shibuya, and then I wanted to check out a French language book sale out in Shinjuku. So I just walked from Shibuya to Shinjuku. So I walked about 8-9 kilometers today, and then I just took video around along the way, just to sort of show what I was doing, my route. I entered it into a few bookstores, and so I thought I would use this opportunity to just sort of introduce a vlog style. And I haven't done this before, and I don't know how long the clips should be, and I don't know if there's going to be a narrative behind my this video, or if it's going to be interesting at all. It might be absolutely terrible, but I thought it'd be something to do and test my new editing skills. So I hope you enjoy it. Spoiler alert, I did buy some books, and I will be doing a book haul of those. But in the meantime, I am home now. I'm tired, but I need to practice my violin. So I'm gonna go do that, and I'm gonna let you watch the vlog. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Thank you.